And now it's Stewart again for Roy. Outlet feed for Morrow, who had the winning goal the other night. Here's Morrow into Roy. To the net, tipped on goal. A save by McElhaney on Stewart.
Good job of funneling that puck towards Curtis McElhaney.
As the Jackets get it near the line and held in by Leopold. And now for Reeves. At the line, Leopold steps into one, a shot on goal. And a pass saved by McElhaney. And then it comes back to Murray. For Dubinsky in the scoreless game. And he is walked by Bergman down to the front. Shot, they score! Nisimov, what a rocket! Into the top corner, it's 1-0 as he has scored goals in his last four against the Blues.
Red hot. Quite a screen there. Shattenkirk got caught in no man's land. You can tell by his reaction as soon as that puck went high under the bar on the glove side of goaltender Brian Elliott, who had no chance whatsoever. And it was a good play by Dubinsky protecting the puck and good use of puck possession time. And it wasn't their best scoring chance, but Anisimov, for whatever reason, his instincts told him to fire this puck. And if Elliott ends up seeing that puck all the way, he makes that save.
And Cole, a drive. That was wide. And around now for Leopold. And then Lapierre back of the cage. In front, a shot. And a body saved by the goaltender, McElhaney. Columbus broken stick on the ice. A couple of sticks. The puck to center now for Cole. And he darts in. Ian Cole, a shot. And a save by McElhaney. And no rebound
by Dubinsky to throw that back, the puck softly into the middle of the slot area there. So, I mean, it was a surprise to everybody that that pass was going there.
Now it's Ian Cole, a shot. Good pass. Save McElhaney. The rebound is shot wide by Pay-Arvey. Down. And Oshie flips it. That's kicked. What is this, soccer out here? And now back is to center ice.
Well, they're right there.
Como was knocked down. He gets backed up. And a shot. Caught off by Elliott with a shoulder. And now Como again. Hands it on to Letestu. That drive. Look out. And it's in the net. It bounced up in the air and then over the shoulder. A weird one makes it 2-0.
You believe that bounce? We've seen some goofy goals in the NHL this year. One in the pants of goaltender Mike Smith as he goes into the net. This one here stuns the crowd. There's no way in the world that Elliott has a chance on it. But this line here with Letestu just funneling pucks at the net. Went off Shattenkirk, up way high in the air. I think it was Shattenkirk, or maybe it was Leopold. Up in the air.
And Letestu does get the goal from Como. And now Stewart comes in. Here's Chris Stewart. Shoots one off. That's off the shoulder of McElhaney, almost into the net. Rolls off the check. Reverses, but that's right to Tarasenko.
Rolled off his blade. Otherwise, he had Berglund driving hard to the net there.
And now Sabotkin gets it in front. He turns, and a shot and a pass save by McElhaney. And it's floated high to center ice. Settled by Jackman. And then moved back in by Sabotkin. Great pass, Tarasenko. And a drive and a save by McElhaney on a hard snapshot by Tarasenko. Great pass blocked by Horton. And the Jackets have numbers the other way, led by Dubinsky. He cuts in and a shot. And a save by Elliott with a shoulder with Anisimov. Stiffened for a rebound, but none was there. Actually felt worse than yesterday, and they had to recall Jake Allen again. He's backing up Brian Elliott. Now Pay-Arvey has some room here. And a shot and a pad saved by McElhaney.
There was some instant chemistry there between Oshie and Samoka.
And Schwartz.
You got that right.
And a shot by Jackman wide. Now Shattenkirk steps into one and a save by McElhaney. And it's off his blocker and out of play. To Petrangelo. Up the boards for Sobotka. And now worked along by Tarasenko. Into some open ice. Tarasenko, a shot and a save by McElhaney as he took it right against the chest. Throws it low for Berglund. Berglund out high to Jackman. To his partner Shattenkirk. And then back to Jackman. The shot. He scores! Jackman again!
Two and two for Barrett Jackman. And remember that YouTube sensation in the playoffs with the Jacks and the players on the bench cross their arms. Their forearms together as Jackman fires it together. But again, great hard work by Sobotka battling for the puck. And you see the traffic in front with Berglund. Off the post and in the net. A just perfect shot. And there's Petrangelo with...
And now Horton a shot. And a save there by Elliott. And then Dubinsky back to the cage. Two to Keaton, now for Savard. And Keaton gets it again, a drive. That got through, and a save by Elliott. And knocked to the corner by Oshie. Pass moved in by Schwartz. Chased by Umberger. And he circles the wagons. To Petrangelo. Shattenkirk is open. He gets it, a shot and a pass. Saved by McElhaney. Saw that all the way. And Blues have been getting better every minute in the second period. Now Morrow, a soft shot. Big rebound. Topped up to Stewart. Now Stewart a drive. That goes behind the goal. Morrow,
the goaltender, results in a rebound to Stewart.
Now Stewart to Morrow. Wide open is Cole. And his shot goes wide. And then back for Leopold. Snaps it on goal with a glove save by McElhaney. Flashed at the glove at the last second.
They don't go that far back.
They don't know who Fred Flintstone is, let alone Fred Astaire. Now Tarasenko for Sobotka. He works it. Back at her. Rebound. They score! Sobotka! That's your guy!
Good backhander by Sobotka. McElhaney makes a save, but Tarasenko is on the doorstep, and Sobotka sweeps in and backhands it in. And it barely had enough gusto to get in there across the goal line. This second period has been a magnificent one here. The best period all season long for the Blues, and they finished it off here to make it a 2-2 hockey game. Led again by the Berglund line, Tarasenko and Sobotka.
Called for the pass, but it was just off the mark. Now kept in by Cole. Lines up and fires it on goal. And a glove save by McElhaney. Now we get pushing near the goal.
I'm not surprised by this at all.
Stewart coaches there. Yes, Petrangelo gets it out. Now on to Lapierre. Nice move into the Columbus zone. Shoots. He stops.
Blue line kind of gives him the old nine of hearts, a little outside inside. Thanks for coming there. A little play shot, and maybe the defenseman's stick gets in the way. Curtis McElhaney maybe lifting up because of that, but he can't track it.
Berglund for Tarasenko. Back to Shattenkirk. Wrist shot. It got through, and a save by McElhaney, who's under siege in this second period. Who are 1-14. Teams are at full strength there to begin this third period. And Berglund is out there with Tarasenko and Sobotka. Comes around to Tarasenko in front. They score! Berglund does it again! This line is red hot!
That's the kind of goal for the Stillman clan. They know that that can take the will out of the opposition. We mentioned that they've only come back once in 15 games when trailing after two. We'll wonder if Bob, Sergei Bobrovsky, gets in there. Another quick play here by this exceptional line. Good support down low, a very quick pass. And let's watch the stick position here of Berglund on the ice, battling for position, strong on his stick, and he beats Johnson to that position.
For Como, stripped by Stewart, played around by Leopold. And now back for Como, long shot, bounces. Oh, what a glove save by Elliott! As that was tipped on the way through. And now moved in by Dubinsky. Brandon Dubinsky back to the key. And he is canceled by Backes.
That's great together for a little bit.
I would think. Now Sobotka. Great move at the line. Beats two jackets to Tarasenko. And a shot that's blocked in defense by Craig.
Not very often you go to Edmonton and it's warmer than St. Louis.
Well, I'm not saying it's going to be warmer there, but here's Tootin at the line. A shot. And Elliott makes that save on Johnson. The Blues have owned the Jackets in this building the last couple of years, going 15-2-1. And a shot on Elliott is taken care of by the Blues goalie. Now we have a skirmish. We had four fights the last time these clubs met. It's been rather quiet tonight.
I mean, it shows the growth of USA Hockey.
Yep.
Here are the Blues into the zone. David Backes with Schwartz. Backes to the front. Schwartz shoots. He scores! Schwartz gets the rebound.
And Schwartz's point streak continues. It's now an 8-game point streak with 6 goals and 4 helpers for the Wilcox, Saskatchewan native. And as Schwartz is definitely with him here after Oshie strips the puck. Little chip in play by Backes. Keep your eye on the bottom part of your screen. Forehand back in. There's the rebound. All alone, untouched. Ryan Murray, the young first rounder, doesn't get on the inside. The puck just squirts loose. And an easy one there for Schwartz.
Now Backes in for Pietrangelo. Leaves it for Oshie. Back to Pietrangelo. Circles the wagons in front. Wraparound try. And that was turned away. Now a shot. He scores! Pietrangelo! How did that get in?
Well, a good little give and go on the right side. And Pietrangelo thought that he might have it on a fake shot and then a wraparound. It doesn't go his way, but he continues on. And Pietrangelo looks, has a lot of options, keeps his head up the entire way, and then decides to snap it high to the blocker's side. Head up, looking for other options. There are no other options. You got men going to the net. Schwartz is there. Backes is there. And this is a classic old school goal scoring celebration. Not much to it, is there?
Poked away by Wisniewski, now for Foligno in the slot, and a glove save and a dandy by Elliott.
Holy, jumping, doing the splits and grabbing a pee out of fog right there. Made that one look easy.